I'm just going to do a session this afternoon with Dorado. Very short session. And we'll see how he is this afternoon. Hello, Dorado.
Hello, mate.
You good? Going to go in the other side as well. I'm taking that, but he's wanting me to go down this side, so we'll just do that today. I'll just keep going till I don't get that little nip. This is what I was talking about, Dolores, when I go there, I've got the fence there now, he positions me right in front of him again. I think that's what we're talking about with Lisa and the way she trains. So again, I'm just going to show him the halter. Time I get that little nip, I'm going to turn my back on him. I should have taken it off a little bit more slowly. We go clean down this side. come in, I found that he is more comfortable when I have my hand on him. I'll step up here and let him do his relax. Letting me stand here is just fabulous. Very good boy. That was fabulous. Yes. How brave is our little man? Yes. Leave this session here because I want to end on that high point, and we'll revisit the halter tomorrow. And of course you can see our favourite boy in the background has just finished dinner. And hey Dorado, you did so well, mate. You did very well. Good boy. Yes, good boy.